plus 8.
Yeah, no. You're still sagging out.
They see me plotting my graph long slope. Intercept form is y equals mx plus b. 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 Mx plus b. Mx plus b.
Mx plus b. Mx plus b. Mx plus b. Mx plus b. Mx plus b. Mx plus b.
Y equals mx plus b. Respond to value b. Plot it on the y-axis. Move up the slope. Don't you see? You grab the line. 1, 2, 3.
What is the slope, you might say? Rise over us. Is that okay? Careful now. If you look away, you might grab the line in the wrong way.
If m is negative, the line goes down. If m is positive, it flips around. If m is small, the line goes up. Barely at all. You need 2 points
to make lines. MV used all the time. No hard math is used. This is fine. Graphing's easier than writing this run.
Equation is able to be put in a form and use a table. Then we graph from there a line as straight as a cable.
Now I know how to graph a line. I can do it all the time. Without this, my life ain't fine. Graphing is easier than reading this run.
They see me plotting my graph long. Slope, intercept form is y equals mx plus b.
y equals mx plus b.
And the slope is the intercept. Slope, intercept form is y equals mx plus b.
Oh!